Here's a little friend peeking out of that blanket. Her name's Olive, and Olive's ID number is 8465-8064. Olive is a long-haired Chihuahua mix. We think she's actually about 6 years old, and she came in as a stray on December 4th from El Monte. She's pretty tiny. She only weighs about maybe 5-6 pounds. We'll get her out here and show you how tiny she is. Aw, sweet little gal. She'd just make a really good pocket pal, purse doggy. She just, you know, not as interested in walking on a leash. She just wants to be held and cuddled and be in your arms all day. She's very good with other dogs that she's come into contact with, and she's just super sweet and gentle. So she'd be, you know, good with older children because she's so tiny, maybe not super young children, but a family, individual, even a senior, because, you know, she's just going to hang out and be chill all day. She's got a very good low to medium energy level. So she is more of a hanger-outer than a go-getter. So if you're looking for a sweet little gentle gal to make part of your home for the holidays, come on out and meet Olive today from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye-bye, sweet little Olive.